I swear this is the best chutney I've had. Even if you're not a fan of eating chutneys like me, you'll love this one. My mom makes it especially with idli sambar, but you can pair it absolutely with anything you like. So let's see how to make this chana dal coconut chutney. To make this, you'll need 1/2 cup of chana dal soaked in water for around 5 to 6 hours. It takes lesser time to soak during summers. It should become soft like so after getting soaked. Next, you'll need 1/4 cup of dry coconut soaked for same number of hours. You can also use fresh coconut instead, directly without soaking it. 2-3 green chilies and a teaspoon of cumin seeds. Add all of these to a mixer grinder jar and mix them. Soaked chana dal, coconut, green chilies, cumin seeds and a few curry leaves too. Pulse this a few times and then add 2 tablespoons of water and blend again. Now add 1.5 teaspoon sugar and juice of about 1/2 lemon. Blend again to form a smooth paste. Add some more water to adjust the consistency, but do not make it too runny. Now we'll prepare the tadka. For this, start with heating 2 tablespoons of oil in a saucepan. Add just a few mustard seeds to check if the oil is hot enough. Once the seeds pop nicely, add rest of the mustard seeds. After a few seconds, add in the cumin seeds and turn off the flame. Add 1/4 teaspoon hing, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and pour the tadka onto the chutney all at once. Mix it nicely and then finally add in salt as desired. Give it a mix and your chutney is ready to be served. If you liked this video, subscribe to my channel and I'll be back with another recipe video soon.